If you are serious about losing weight and burning fat, maybe it's time to approach the issue from the inside out. We're going to introduce you to natural nutritional supplements that will help you reach ketosis lightning fast. Joining us now, fitness and metabolic expert Lisa Lin, back on the show. Welcome back.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah. I mentioned ketosis. Let's just remind everybody what that is.
Yeah, it's a buzzword now. I've been doing it in my programs for 30 years because it does work. But the research now for ketosis, it's a medical diet. And it was invented before insulin was invented to help people bring down blood sugar. Ooh. Why is it such a big deal today? Because all of us have lots of belly fat and it's really changed our bodies. So everything we've ever learned about weight loss is all wrong. Which for a long time I had to fight this uphill battle. Now they get it now. You have to lower your blood sugar before you can lose fat. Mm. When you lower blood sugar, you enter ketosis, which is the state where your body says, uh-oh, she's not feeding me from the outside food. I better go get this and burn it off instead. Mm-hmm. You want that. It's healthy, it resets your hormones. It's also great for anti-aging. It's used to reset inflammation. I could go on for a day on the benefits.
Yes, we want to cue our bodies. Let's start burning that fat off.
There
especially
is a but,
this section.
Though.
What?
These ketosis diets or these ketogenic diet where the protein's high and people think they're going to add bacon and fat to their lives
and
lose weight. Most people don't lose weight, for the record. Mm. You might feel better and you might decrease blood sugar, but you really want to get rid of this belly fat. Mm-hmm. Because this belly fat is spitting hormones and really wreaking havoc with your health, cardiovascular. So you want to make sure that you remain healthy. So the right way to do keto is to clean it up.
Clean it
up. Lots of fish. Protein shakes specifically, like this one is for the metabolism, that helps you get into keto faster. Mm-hmm. Intermittent fasting, and then just because you're taking supplements and eating and exercising doesn't mean you're going to get there. Your body's like, now what? That's where nutritional supplements come in. So one of them, the cutting edge, helps you get in ketosis fast because it takes fat and drags it into the cell and really nourishes your body. So two things, if you're deficient in vitamins, any nutrient, you're not going to burn fat. You're going to hurt your body. Mm-hmm. So first, nourish and do no harm.
I love this. You really are attacking the problem from three different areas. By the way, we should tell people about your background a little bit.
Yes.
You have lost a lot of weight in your life yourself, so you're self-taught, but highly educated. You've been doing this for years, and you've had amazing clients, celebrity clients.
And lost 40 pounds and kept it off, like at 50, I think. The most important advice we as women can give to other women especially is never mind the 20-year-old male trainer at the gym. Do this when he talks. And I don't mean any harm, but
it's
like they're going west and we need to go east. Unless you're a female and you've been overweight, I have hypothyroidism, you don't understand how we need to eat. And also we need a third of the less calories. Now, of course I want to eat all day, but you really have to understand metabolism, which is why I actually went back to school. I was self-taught, self-struggled, went back and I'm constantly 2 to 3 hours of research on metabolic. Why is it so stubborn? Women, menopause, hormones to understand.
So this is your system for anyone, especially women we're talking to right now, who is looking to lose weight and boost that system.
It's really for everybody.
And I was going to say, a lot of us can, first off, you've tackled the protein issue, is that we need to be getting enough protein.
We do.
And
the right
kind. Because
when
we're not, what is happening?
Well, when we're deficient in protein, nothing else works. Mm. If you're taking medications for inflammation, pain, aches, anything, they don't work unless you have protein. It's like the number one problem I see. They might be overweight, and they might be pounding it at the buffets. None of that is usually even digested. It's just harming our body. Mm-hmm. Why a protein shake? Because it's pre-digested, gets right into the cell and gets used and takes care of that problem. Deliciously, I might add.
I was going to say, you let me try this before, and it is really...
Smell that.
It's really good. I've had it, you put it in coffee for me, which I thought was like a
you
double
bonus.
You know
why? I drink this stuff myself every day, and I have the worst sweet tooth of anyone I know. Like, things have to taste good.
Yes.
And so if it doesn't taste good, like, forget the vegan shakes. They don't contain the amino acids, they don't boost metabolism, and they taste yucky.
Yeah, yeah, no, this truly does taste good. I have a big sweet tooth too. You have a special offer you want to share with people today.
I do, 30% off any of the ketogenic supplements, weight loss if it has to do. I think you have the code there.
There it is.
And
Lin
I'm happy
Fit
to
Vegas.
Help. That's right, Lin Fit Vegas, save 30%. And I want to help, so if you're stuck, feel free to contact me. I love a challenge.
Yes, you're a great communicator.
Yes.
You're so generous.
I've been
with
there, I know what it's like.
Right? Mm-hmm. So have I. Mm-hmm. Oh, Let's help people, shall we?
Amen.
For more information or to purchase these great products Lynn just mentioned, visit the website right there on your screen. You can also find her on Facebook and Twitter at Lisa Lynn Fitness. Lynn Fit Nutrition, proud sponsor of The Morning Blend.